single one of us every single day. And we are going to honor him by showing you what he does in terms of responsibility. So here we go.
Have a seat right there where you are. Have a seat. Freddie, have a seat here. We're not done with you. He thought that was it. Boys and girls, let me read the definition of appreciation to you. Appreciation. It means the recognition and enjoyment of the good qualities of someone or something. Today we want to show appreciation to Mr. Freddie Corona. Big round of applause for him. For the past 9 years, he has served as our school's plant manager. Mr. Freddie Corona works tirelessly to make sure that our campus is safe, it's clean, and comfortable for everyone. Mr. Corona plants grass. He recently, look at the baby grass out there that's kind of coming in. Plants grass for our students to play on. He helps our teachers prepare their classrooms for instruction. And he assists our parents with all of our major, major school-wide events. For all of these reasons and many, many more, with the power vested in me by the good people of Studio City, California, I hereby declare today, December 14th, 2018, to be Freddie Corona Day at Carpenter. Now, Corona is a Spanish word. Anybody know what that means in English? Nobody? What? It means crown. I want to call up the second graders in room 9. They've made Freddie a special crown. Mrs. Freiberg's class, come on up. Let's bring that crown up here. Come on up here, guys.
I got his picture with Freddie. And what do you guys say? We love you, Mr. Freddie. Oh, you look so handsome. Okay, room 9, walk back.
Now, not just room 9 has something to offer, Mr. Freddie, but I know we've got a lot of other classes. Hip hip! Hip hip! Let me bring up TK Kindergarten. If you have something to offer, come on up now. Come on up here, guys.
We're going to have a lot to read for the holidays. Thank you, guys.
First grade, come on up. Second grade, come on down.
Thank you, guys.
Come on up.
Awesome, guys. Thank you. Winter break to read all these cards.
Surprise for Mr. Freddy. Who would like to meet Mr. Freddy's family? Yeah! Come on in, the Coronas are here. Come on in here. Boys and girls, if you want to know where Freddy's hard work, where his compassion for other people all started, it's right here with his mom, right here.
Yeah, exactly.
One more time, big round of applause for Freddy Corona, everybody. When I count to three, you're going to stand up slowly and you're going to tiptoe back to your spot. Wait for the count. Here it comes. 1, 2, 3. Well, Bill Schwab made a cartoon version of Fix It Freddy. And we're going to present that to Freddy now. Give that to him. Look at this.
That's an original that he put together for us.
Yeah. Harrison's dad.
Wow.
Thank you so much, buddy. Thank your dad for me, please.
Will you see Freddy?
Look at that. Hold that up. Okay, so I'm going to give you one. Perfect.
That is awesome.
That's amazing.
Don't drop that. Give it up for Bill Schwab, Harrison Schwab's dad.